684 divided by 9. 6 is less. Therefore, next. 68 is not less, therefore with 68. 9 multiply by which number is nearest to 68, but not greater. 9 multiply by 8, 72 is greater. Multiply by 7, 63 is not greater. Okay, subtract 68 minus 63 is 5. Next, 54. 9 multiply by 7, 63 is greater. Multiply by 6, 54 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 684 divided by 9 is here.